Hello, my loves. I'm Andrea, and welcome to Life as I Know It. Today, I am inside of Hobby Lobby, so I just want to show you some of the great new items that they have as they start to put out their Christmas decorations. So grab something to drink, and let's get started with this shop with me at Hobby Lobby. Well, here are my favorite guys from the Grinch Who Stole Christmas. And then they have the little cups. Cups are $2.99. I don't know how much the stuffed animals are. They don't have prices on them. But they also have them in little sizes also. $29.99 for the picture frames and up. That was nice. Here goes some signs for outdoors. This nutcracker is $3.99 with 50% off. These are huge signs. The dog from the Grinch, it's 40. The snowman sign is $49.99. But like I said, 50% off. $39.99, this is more. Then they have it down here in sequence, it's $39.99 too. Some trees. Look at that. It's $9.99. Get those three pieces. Some sleigh. Merry Christmas. That Merry Christmas sign is $89.99. Oh no, I'm sorry. Merry Christmas is $39.99. The joy. Lollipops are $29.99. I like this joy. The joy is $29.99. $19.99. These are nice. You can use these every year. These are $19.99. Some nice cups. Now, I've never seen Santa, and it's like a mint green, and then in a peach, and then they have it in white. They're $7.99 with 50% off. Yeah, these mugs are $7.99.
Okay, look at this.
I love this pattern. And they have black Christmas trees. This is a first. $29.99. Then they have them for $14.99. The nutcracker. Look at that. Yeah. The sleighs. And everything is 50% off. Mr. Dog. You want to do a red, white theme? Here you go. Elves on the shelf. They're $4.99. The sleeves. $14.99 with the red, white. Trees. So they have a lot of pretty red and white stuff. The mailbox. you $2.99. So just to give you an idea of some of the stuff that they do have here, they have a lot. $4.99. Flowers. You can DIY these flowers. Definitely can DIY these flowers. The shoes. Oh, here's one right here. This is pretty. And the birds. Christmas flowers, there's pearl. These pearls are nice. These are $8.99. Oh, look at the chandelier. Look at the chandeliers. You can do some stuff with this. $3.99. $4.99. Those are four. They are gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Is it some more? Oh yeah. The rubber bunny tree. $7.99. One of these is $3.99. This is $2.99. And that's $3.99. And then over here, we have this wine. That's $2.99. Reindeer is $3.99 and the doves are $3.99. These are $3.99 and $2.99. The butterflies are $3.99. Activity scene is $4.99. Oh, look at the stars and the hearts. They're $3.99. Can't see the price of this dream catcher. $5.99. Just gorgeous. Black and white checker bulbs. We got some moose. These are black glass. They're glass. And you get 8 pieces for $19.99. These are shatterproof too. And $12.99. Oh, look at the leaves. Bells on them. It's $12.99. They have the stars, the snowman, clear rainbows. We have the handmade Christmas bulbs. Peace, joy. That's nice. Jumbo Reven, $14.99. Oh, look at the bobs. There is one big bob. Have it in red and black. Have it in red and black and white and black, $17.99. We have the small ones. The pals. Mushrooms. They have so much stuff here. They got stuff on the top, so when this runs low, more leaf supplies, which is good. Marshmallows, the fake snow, that's $4.99. Peppermint, oh, okay, let's see. Shatterproof, $12.99. Let's see. I can't see. Oh, get 48 pieces. So that's not bad. $6.50 for 48 pieces? That's not bad. Four lollipops. $12.99. Sweaters. Here goes some stockings and the skirts, tree skirts. $12.99 for the stockings. I like that, Mr. and Mrs. I like that, but I think you would have to jazz that up just a little. Just a little. $9.99. The fur ones are $9.99 too. Picking skirts. A hat for your chair. That's $19.99. These are good prices. $29.99. This one is $49.99. The thing about tree skirts, you can use them for several years. Just gotta work your theme into the colors, that's all. Here are some hooks. A lot of these are single. Here are some double hooks. $17.99 for one. $14.99 pet. Good thing, like I said, they were 50% off, so you can mix and match. Oh yeah, you definitely can mix and match. The red truck. Merry Christmas. The Merry Christmas one is $49.99. The Joy is $29.99. I think I would go with mix match. I would grab different ones and just make something. Red truck items. Short grip clips, you get them in silver and in gold. Get 12 for $3.99. You have the regular hooks, 150 for $1.99. These are $2.99 for 12 pieces. These are all 12 pieces for $2.99. And these are $1.99, and you get 25, and they have them in the gold and the silver. I think I got those from Michael's. And then here's some cinnamon sticks. You get 6, and this is $9.99 for 6. All right, firm, same thing. Get 6, and pine cone, you get 6. These are little tags, and they have them gold and silver, $3.99, and you get 25 pieces. Look at the wooden stuff that they have that you can make. They have the nativity scene, the snowman, Merry Christmas, Jesus, the reason for the season. Whole nativity scene, picture frames, the nutcracker with paint, everything is 50% off, a reindeer kit, Santa, the sleigh, sleigh's $3.99, the 6-piece nutcracker set is $9.99, or you can buy the nutcracker by itself, this is $4.99, and these are $9.99. Here are some pom-poms in different colors, red and green, all red, white, the wireless 10 stems. And some pom-poms. These are really nice. And you have the stems, one look. Red and green, red and white, get 24 pieces. Then you have the big set sale here. Get 200 for $4.99 plus 50% off. I guess this set right here, used for Rudolph. $2.99, 96 pieces with 50% off. Now here we have the mesh, this is $15.99. This is $9.99, these are $5.99. This longer hole, this is 10 inches, that's $9.99. I'll tell you this, if you're gonna make a wreath, I would buy this. The dollar store stuff is okay if you're going to keep it, but if you're going to give it to a gift, as a gift, I would use this. Get more bang for your money because you're going to have to use a lot of that mesh to make your wreath thick. Put some pretty ribbon. $12.99. Let me crack it. Get this out. $11.99. Remember, all this stuff is 50% off. Everything is 50% off. Gold and silver and ribbon, my loves. That's the end of our walkthrough at Hobby Lobby. So I hope you enjoyed it. I will show you some of the items that I did purchase at the end. And as always, thank you for spending time with me. Please like, comment, and share my video. And please hit the notification bell so every time that I upload, you will be notified. And as always, have a blessed day, and it costs nothing to be kind. Right here are the items that I got from Hobby Lobby. This is like a peppermint bracelet. I'm going to use this to decorate a cake. I got a four-piece reindeer set. This was $4.99, so you know that was 50%. I got one of Hunter's buddies, and he was $6.99. And like I said, all the Christmas stuff was 50% off. This is like a wooden wraparound. You can use this to decorate candles, vase, or whatever. I got this. This was 40% off. And these are like little light bulbs. So I'm going to use this and this one to put beads in it. And the screws off. And these little cake containers were 50% off. And they were $1.29. And then I got the reindeer kitchen scrub brush, and it was $8.99, and it was 40% off. I always tell you the prices of the items in Hobby Lobby because Hobby Lobby is a good half an hour away from me, so I'm not sure how far it is away from you. So that way you know what the prices are before you go, and also you can order online, so not to waste your time. So these are the items that I picked up at the end of my walkthrough.